Shangri-La. In Tibetan culture, it's not just a place, it's a state of mind, a higher level of consciousness that can be reached through meditation. But how do you show that in a museum? For a new exhibition in Beijing, the answer is technology. Searching for Shangri-La uses the latest high tech to give audiences an immersive personal journey, such as waves of augmented reality showing visitors the way, or unique traditional artwork created before visitors' eyes using their very own brainwaves. The exhibition is the work of American explorer Lawrence Brahm and Chinese academic Feng Jianguo. The two say they have long been drawn to the mystical land.
Because within the traditional thinking of the Himalayas, where many, many aspects which are very important to understanding our position in the universe, and of course, understanding the relationship between man and nature. But in many ways, these ideas cannot transcend generations because the language of ancient times doesn't necessarily communicate clearly to a new generation today. So by using high tech with art, we're able to communicate.
For years, I used my camera to record the lives of the local people. I tried to show their living conditions, their facial expressions, and their costumes, and also their confidence when facing the camera. I just want to represent the power of the Qinghai Tibetan Plateau.
The two artists spent a year working with a team of young engineers to prepare the exhibits. The free exhibition is at Tsinghua University Galleries in Beijing until May 9th.